I've taught the toaster to feel love. And Hermes returns from his vacation today.
Good morning, people.
Hey, Hermes.
Good to see you.
Oh, man.
So how was the Spleef Nebula?
The flight had a stopover on the Brain Slug planet. Hermes liked it so much he decided to stay of his own free will.
Hermes has all the fun. Wait a second. He's got a brain slug on his head.
Shh. You're gonna get us all assimilated.
Just act normal and switch to a garlic shampoo.
On to new business. Today's mission is for you all to go to the brain slug planet.
What are we going to do there?
Just walk around not wearing a helmet.
Sounds great, Hermes. Whatever you say. Let's ditch him and go to the movies.
Hey, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah.
I'm seeing a movie with friends.